11.
Correct.
And so far we have 113 days to go.
This is our seventh vlog. I might not be talking as much today, but I'm usually the one that does all the talking, but I'm quite unwell. Got a bit of a sore throat. So it's gonna I'm gonna take it over to you.
I don't know if I'll be in this. So on Sunday
Sunday. Might be
we
aware Gabriel as well. He's just gone to bed and he's arguing it.
Yeah, I think it's because he had a nap though. So Sunday we went to get Gabe's cake.
Yep, we bought a football cake. Did you get a picture of that?
Oh no.
Okay, well,
Yeah, we did. On your camera.
okay, here's a picture of that. And also, Covey, which is my mum's nephew, him and his girlfriend baked Gabby a cake, and it was really cool, wasn't
That
it?
was
Well,
awesome.
mini one, here's a picture of that.
And it tasted great.
Okay, well.
So, but that just brings us to Monday now then.
Yeah,
So
now we're
that's
ready
all
for
we did.
Sunday, really.
So on Monday, it was Gabriel's second birthday.
I can't believe he's two already.
It's gone so fast.
I've just thought of this now, but I think we might tell you now the story of how Gabriel was born.
Do we have to?
Yeah, it's very interesting one. It's not just your normal story. Do you wanna take the lead?
Okay, so the night before, I could actually see the shape of Gabriel.
In a stomach.
Yeah, it was really frightening. But I didn't think all of it. I just felt a little bit sick. Like, no, I'll be fine, I'll be fine. So then it got to Friday. And I was doing the ironing. So I got all that done. And I was just got on my way down the stairs to go to have a cuppa with my mum and my brothers. And then I got this horrible feeling that I needed a number two. So, because the kitchen's like right next to the bathroom,
At her
and
mum's
yeah,
house.
my mum's, I was like, should I hold it in? You know, they might hear me. And I thought, no, I need a push. So I'm there, and next thing I know, I'm like,
Gabriel was born in the toilet.
my baby! Yeah.
Yeah, you didn't have much pain, did you?
No, I didn't
She
feel
didn't notice
anything.
she was giving birth. I wasn't living where I'm at this time. I was at my house in Leeds. And I get a phone call off Robin's mum saying, "Craig, you need to go to the hospital. Baby's here." So I thought she meant the baby's coming. The baby's coming. So I'm like, "Oh, it's coming." She's like, no, it's here." I'm like, "What do you mean?" And then I heard him crying in the background. I'm like, "Oh my God." That was an eventful day. And
Yeah,
now,
she did send him a picture.
and he were ugly in that picture.
Yeah.
He's adorable now.
So.
So yeah, Gabriel's two now. You got some clip-its?
I do.
Happy birthday to you.
You don't like it being sung, though.
Happy birthday, dear Gabe.
Happy birthday to you.
What's that? What's that?
No black candles out. Got no roll. I'm blue. Logan.
Logan, come and look at this. What's this?
You gonna come out, baby, blow these out?
Whoa, boy.
Yeah, blow candles.
Then we spent it at
your mum's.
My mum's, really. We were gonna do something big, but we're going to Florida for Logan's. It's kind of a joint birthday thing, so.
Yeah, although originally the plan was that Gabriel wasn't gonna be coming with us.
Yeah, we thought we were gonna be in too small and stuff, but.
He won us over.
Although I still won't be able to go on a lot of stuff.
It's not all about rides.
Yeah. After that, my mum said she'd have them for a bit just because the granddad didn't get to see them because they were working, so they waited there whilst he got them. So we came on and we probably had a nap.
We did. We set out to watch Pretty Little Liars and Daredevil.
And we had a nap.
Yeah.
And then Jeff arrived.
Yep.
Well, once we'd got the kids back, Jeff arrived.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hello.
I'm from Leeds. Hi, Jeff.
Hello.
It came up because we was going to pay the rest of Ladder off the next day.
Oh, so we thought.
Yeah, so that brings us to Tuesday.
Tuesday. I ended up to town straight away. He had $1,359 left to pay. And he said he was going to pay it all, and then he paid $1,200, which is a lot. So, but he still has 159 and he has 29 days to do it in.
Yeah. So that was a bit frustrating.
I mean, it's not as frustrating as having that 1300, yeah. But still, he's got 100 left to pay. After that, we
went to Wetherspoons.
We did go to Wetherspoons.
We had noodles.
I did. Oh, I like my noodles.
They're quite nice from that.
We had another Chinese on the night.
Yay!
Also through that, I'll go back to Wetherspoons, yeah.
We've got a small clip. We thought, oh, right, we like to make Jeff do all these weird things, so we give him some ice cream.
We didn't give him, he bought his own ice cream.
Yeah, but like we give him a blob of mayonnaise on top of his ice cream. Thinking, oh, he's gonna
scream.
Quite loud.
Yeah.
Nice bit of ice cream with some almonds and mayonnaise. I love mayonnaise, I love ice cream. That's actually quite nice. It's got like a sour taste to it.
You sick puppet.
You know, I always, when I prank someone, I always forget to film it. So, Lewis went to the toilet and I quickly went to hide.
So, you just have a lovely video of me looking very rough. But, yeah.
You can hear Lewis's... The noise you hear is Lewis's scream. Let's put it that way. So, that's Tuesday done. Wednesday. Didn't do much Wednesday. Lewis went home first thing in the morning. He had work. We went to put a bet on.
Yeah.
Is that it? Is that all we did?
I think it was, yeah.
Fun day Wednesday. Although this coming Wednesday, my birthday.
He's turning 29.
Yep. Cute wish. 24. So, that's it.
Yep.
Thursday,
we had the health visitor come out for Gabby's 2-year checkup.
Yep, and everything's good there.
Yeah, she's very happy with it.
We collected our what Friday. I've got to keep missing it because we can't remember what we did on each day. Just in case people keep wondering why I keep looking down, because we can't remember.
We did have a laser day on Thursday because we was waiting in.
Yeah, we did have a laser day. What were we waiting for?
Sarah.
Yeah, Sarah. Just to talk, really. We, that were it.
Yep.
Friday, we, which will be yesterday for us, we got some more dollars.
Yay!
So things are looking good in that department. We went to town to collect probably £2 odd. But we did another bet, which we won £3 odd. Well, I won £3 odd.
Yeah, he chose all the losers. Again.
And that'll about do for Friday. Yeah, again, not good. We had a stir fry though from Butchers.
I was just thinking of something I was going to say, I forgot it completely. I can't remember if it's about today or tomorrow. Oh, yesterday, sorry. Carry on.
Go on, it's just Saturday.
So, today we went inside Craig's mum's.
First thing in the morning, she had someone coming out to fix her oven.
Yeah, I was up at, like, I think it was like 5:45, washing my hair and getting dressed and doing the makeup and, yeah, whatnot.
After that, we went up to town to get a dinner.
Yep. We got loads. We got ribs. We got lamb.
We got these ribs, and we've had them already, and they wasn't nice. They were gammon ribs, which we not had before, but they were just so salty.
Yeah, imagine having a teaspoon of salt.
And that's what we were like. A bit let down by that, because everything else they've given us has been beautiful.
Yep. So we've told you that we're on about moving house. I received a letter today, thinking, oh wow, they've given us a house. No, it was to tell us that the tenant is staying in that house, so we can't have that house. That's a kick in the teeth.
So, another short vlog today. Now we're going to watch, we've got season finale of Daredevil, season 2, and season finale of Pretty Little Liars, which is season 4. You've already seen it.
Is it good in?
I've not. So, next week, like I say, it's my birthday. But hopefully, I'm saying hopefully because we don't know, Jeff will come up with the rest of that money.
Yep, and there's something else that we're supposed to be doing this week, wasn't there? For some reason, Tuesday's ringing a bell.
7th?
Yeah. No.
You're shocked because that rings a bell with me now, Tuesday 7th.
Yeah, but I could say any date to you and it'll ring a bell.
No, but 7th to us. And on the 10th of June, which will be the Friday, the Euros begin. I was going to say something else, didn't you?
Yeah.
I'll mention that in a minute. Okay. The Euros begin, so come on, England. Oh, that's what I did. When did I do that? Thursday. Go back to Thursday. I watched England game. England-Portugal. Quite a boring game, actually. And also, on Friday, going back to Florida side of things, Mako opens. So, yay. Hurry up and get on that ride, people. We want to see some footage.
We need to.
So, yeah, Mako. Looking forward to that. That's going to be a good one.
It's going to be amazing.
We checked Logan's height and Gabby's height today for what rides they could go on. Gabby's can't go on much. Logan should be alright to go on some of the ones that I really wanted to go on, like Test Track and Jurassic Park Ride. But
you didn't tell me I'll be going to be on there. My voice sounded really sweet.
But it might just miss out on the Dudley Ripsaw, which I've said he could go on, and I don't know if it's tall enough now. So,
ooh.
I hope it is. It is. As for us, I'm going to have some minted lamb chops. With some chicken Kievs. Mini Kievs. No, I'm not like, going to have like a full chicken Kiev. I'm not that big. So, thank you for watching. Also, we've been watching a YouTube channel. Which we're really enjoying at the moment. If other people like Florida, they're master, isn't they? If other people like Florida videos, they're quite a nice couple, aren't they?
Yeah, they're really adorable. Very sweet couple.
So
we don't know them personally.
No, we don't. We're just going to give them a shout out. But, yeah, okay, that's us done.
Bye.
Bye.